Gangster from Mary's clan showed up. David saw his brother being bullied and came over. They had a big fight when they didn't get along. The owner of the nightclub stopped the fight and threw them out. Carmen went to the beach to take a break, but she didn't expect to meet the gangsters again. They pulled Carmen out of the conch house. They started to humiliate him. Just as they were about to kill Carmen, Marie ran over and jumped on him. The conch house rolled into the ocean. Carmen ran over and tried to retrieve the conch house. Suddenly a huge wave came over them. They were all drowned in the sea. In the morning, Carmen woke up from the kelp. He was sad that he couldn't find Mary in the conch house. A moving bottle appeared behind him. When he got closer, it was a hermit crab carrying a bottle. He was running away from the fisherman. The fisherman was coming towards them. The hermit crab got into the bottle. Without a conch house, Carmen had to cover herself with grass. He thought he had escaped the chase, but the next moment, Carmen was so scared that she ran away, but it was too late. He was caught by the fisherman. Carmen was put in a cage and marked with a price. Coincidentally, Mary was also locked up. A strange prison break is about to begin.